taught you to blow your nose so well.
Two skis and some maple from a bowling alley.
Oh, yeah. No, it's
Well, you know, when I studied with Mr. Stradivarius, he told me that I should really put a lot of effort in the materials that I use when I build. Anyone that wants to play a ski bass, that wants to buy a ski bass, I would be more than happy to speak with him.
Certainly.
Still
ski with it?
Safely, no.